When life hands you tennis ball and an iPhone, why not juggle them on the edge of a bridge? It's the new trend, folks.